Housing market, when really is the best time to buy a house?
Or when is it a good time to sell your home and look for a new one? Our Sierra Shipley joins us in the studio. Sierra, what is the market looking like here in Central Texas?
Well, with the spring season being here and school almost being out, more people are looking to move out of their homes and find a new one. It varies, depends on the year, but it can either be a buyer's or a seller's market. A buyer's market means more people are selling, and a seller's market means more people are buying. Right now in Bell County, it looks to be a seller's market as homes that are up for sale are closing deals within 3 and 4 days of being posted. Sometimes are even more than an asking price. This is usually what realtors expect this time of year as the spring season is beginning and summer approaching.
It's good. It's good if you're a seller for sure, because you can get the most bang for your buck right now. People are, for the most part, getting top dollar for what their homes are worth.
A seller and now a buyer herself, she is seeing both sides of the market, finding it easier to sell than to buy this time of year. She's shocked at how quickly her house sold.
The hard work was getting it ready. The easy work was our real estate agent putting it up for sale. We thought it would take, or I was sure it would take a while, and it only took 3 days.
Overall, the Bell County Housing Report is up by 2.6% compared to this same quarter last year, and that means the median price for a house has been raised by 2.6%. Now, with the median price around $160,000, that's the price for a majority of the homes going out there, which is about 54%.
And Sarah, I understand that you were talking earlier, although the housing market is currently up there, it's only about two months of inventory out there?
Correct. So if houses were to stop being listed right now, realtors only have about 2.5 months to sell all the homes before they're gone.
Sierra live with us right here. Thank you so much.
Bell County as a whole is seeing their numbers increase, and that's because its cities are doing just as well. In Killeen, the median asking price for a house is up by 6.8%, with $140,000 being the majority asking price. Harker Heights is up by 5.4%. Their asking price is $218,000, and Temple is up 4.4%. The average price on the market right now is around $166,000. All areas are seeing houses close fairly quickly as well, with an average of 30 days.